Hey guys, it's Maddie here. Today, my mum won a raffle, so I'm gonna show you. My mum won a white and she won. There's a thing to the tower. A bath bomb.
Absolute
spectator. Unbelievable goal. 1-1 here.
I think this is shampoo.
Second to Airdrie. They've lost the last two away games. They're only defeats since August. They've won all the other nine. And the two
some more shampoo.
Second in the afternoon. Right, let's hear about how Notts County then have gone behind at home in League Two. They've got Steve Chettle at the helm, but they're behind two fellow strugglers, Cheltenham, Russ Taylor.
Well, Steve Chattel was a centre-back in his time. He won't like this one bit. Really poor defending. Ryan Brew picks up the ball right inside. Deep cross. Pretty innocuous.
Maybe
my mind. Cheltenham have got three centre-backs today. No one is anywhere near Luke Farnham.
This is
6 yards. Such a simple goal. Cheltenham had a decent spell as well. Baldwin having a chance. And he's tracking his shot wide. And Jamie Turley forcing a good save from Flinders. But it's Cheltenham that's taking the lead.
And it's just the 13th goal they scored this season. If they can win it, it'll be their first league win for them.
Lavender.
And also, if they were to win, move them out of the relegation places above today's opposition.
Chocolate.
In League Two, it's the game at Gresty Road. Crew were in front of the game, but as you can see, the visitors have responded. Neil Muller.
Yes, chocolate fans are delighted at the moment. James Gold is not at a sniff.
Every night I'm allowed to light the candle.
He's on the edge of the penalty area. He makes room for the shot. The first effort is at a goal.
It sounds nice.
Premier equalised. One more.
That's the 14th goal of a
game. And that's all she got.
For James Norwood.
Bye guys, and anyways, I got to see Senna. Got my face painted. A tattoo. And I got this from Santa. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed it. Give me a huge thumbs up, subscribe. Bye.
Bye.